Welcome to Little Poppin' Fun Pack!
Welcome to Little Poppin' Fun Pack! Today we have come to
Petco!
Why have we come here?
Because you bring bird food!
Yeah, we have to buy bird food.
For your new birdhouse?
Yeah.
Okay, let's go. We're looking for some bird seeds. Is there any small packets? This is the various bird seeds that are there. And I think we will take... Which one to take? That packet? Okay. I think that should be fine. Okay, let's go. Yeah, so this is the final one that was painted at Michael's, the bird feeders. This is what Devansh did, how it looks.
And this is what Simran did.
This is Simran's bird feeder.
Simran
that was painted. So the pack that we have bought from Petco is the 40 diet. It's actually for parakeet, but I believe it works for all kind of birds. So we're going to have this filled in the bird houses. And we have two types of bird feeders here. This is the one which the kids painted. And there is one more here for hummingbird. So we'll have this filled and keep it outside and wait till the birds actually visit our new houses. Okay, so let's begin. We have emptied this seed into a box for storage. Our little poppins are going to take turns and put the seeds into the this feeder right here. We've used a toy measuring cup. Okay, good job. This looks half filled. I think it might take another scoop. Feeders are filled. We've just filled it with the seeds that we bought. To the rim so that the birds can just sit here and have their seeds, the food. So the next thing we are going to do is have a hummingbird nectar filled. Yeah. So this is the packet that we have got, the Hummers Galore. This is of net weight 4 ounces. Direction is given here. We have to mix 4 ounces bag of Hummers nectar into 16 ounces of water. Stir until completely dissolved. No boiling necessary. So we'll have this done. So 2 cups actually makes 16 ounces. So we're going to fill to 2 cups of water and mix the entire content of this particular bag into this and mix it well till it completely dissolves. Okay, so Simran here has 2 cups of water in this jar, measuring jar, which is actually 16 ounces of water, to which she is gonna add the complete bag of galore powder. So this packet that we've got itself is of net weight 4 ounces, so we'll just put the complete thing. We have used drinking water here, not boiled or anything, just plain drinking water, to which we'll add this powder and we'll have to just stir it up until it completely dissolves. We have to stir it until all this powder dissolves completely. It might take like a minute or so. We just make sure that it is completely dissolved. And while Simran is doing that, there are some instructions in terms of maintenance here. So it says change nectar every 3 to 4 days, or if it becomes cloudy. Do not place your hummingbird feeder in direct sunlight, as it promotes nectar spoilage. And always begin with a clean feeder. Never mix fresh nectar with a stale nectar. So here we have got the nectar feeder. It's a new bottle, so I assume it's clean enough to have it filled with. Once this is completely dissolved, we'll have it poured. Looks like it needs some more stirring. Good job, Simran. Nice mixer. So on top of Simran's head, there are these two arts that we have displayed, the two birds. So these are some fun crafts that we will be doing soon in our art attack series. We'll have alphabet based crafts. There are these two birds that Simran has done, and there's a bird nest that we have done too. We'll have this as well done in Little Poppins art attack, so do watch for that. How's it going, Simran? So hummingbird actually is a type of bird which makes a nice humming sound. I'm sure we are going to enjoy some bird watching soon, because we've already put out these two bird feeders which the kids did in Michael's, filled with seeds, and this would be the third one. This is our preparation to spring. Let us know in comments how you're preparing on spring and what are the different activities you would like us to do.
This is the one which is inside. So that is the bird feeder which is inside the water.
Yeah, it's called hummingbird nectar. Do you know that hummingbirds drink nectar from flowers? Did you know that, Simran?
Yeah.
They drink the nectar from the flowers. You know any other insect which does that?
Yeah.
Who does it?
I don't know. Maybe it's a spider or an ant.
No, it's honeybee. Honeybee sucks the nectar from flowers at springtime and they make sweet honey. Do you like honey? Let's see how it's stirred up. Almost clear. Maybe another 2 seconds. Once Simran is done mixing, I will have this filled with a funnel and we'll be back in a moment.
Helping Simran to pour.
Okay. Thank you, Simran. Let's stop stirring it. And let's pour this in the bird feeder. The cap that we'll have to put it in this filled nectar jar. So the bird feeder, hummingbird feeder, is filled with nectar. We have just secured it with this duct tape to make sure that, you know, we have no leakage. And we are going to put this in the backyard.
Put our bird houses with bird feeders up there. Today we put our bird houses outside.
Yeah, so this is how it finally looks. We have the hummingbird right there. And then the two bird houses. Bird feeders right here. So all we have to do now is wait for the birds to come. Isn't it?
Yeah. So this is the ice cream preparation that you put outside.
Yeah, this was the preparation we have to welcome spring. Yeah. Do let us know if you like it in the comments below. And also let us know your preparation to welcome spring.
Thanks for watching.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching Heart Attack. Please subscribe.